were sitting round the supper table, and the buzz of the frigid air was the only sound till Mama laid down a book she'd found upstairs. It was covered in dust in the back of the closet. Goodwill box, we almost tossed it out. We could have lost all those memories. There was a picture of Mama in the pouring rain, ticket stubs to a Braves game, silver star and a baggage claim from Hanoi, Vietnam. There was a picture of him crawling on Grandpa, leather skin from a baseball. We laughed and cried, told stories all night long from the Book of John. Now the pot of coffee is almost gone as we turn another page. We're climbing on him like a jungle gym, watching his hair turn gray. All the Polaroids are just reminders. You can't hold life in a three-ring binder, but we flipped on through them anyway. There's a picture with a sister taken mid-July, steps of the church pulling at his tie, hair still wet from getting baptized, a brand new blue suit on, an old set of keys to a Chevrolet, a crumpled up receipt for a wedding ring. We watched ourselves grow up there in his arms, in the Book of John. He was father, son, husband, and friend. Still flip through it every now and then when I need just a few words of advice. It's almost like he's not really gone, and I know one day I'll be passing on. Book of John.